Hi, I'm Dr. Amy J at the Georgia Aquarium with a positive moment for you. Being a life coach and yoga and meditation professional, I feel from my experience, I have much to share with you. For today, I'd like us to think about how fear stands for false expectations appearing real. This is something that stops us from moving forward and to something that might be wonderful for us, but we're afraid with that fear. Remember to challenge your fears and enjoy the journey while you're doing it. Don't be afraid. Step forward. Take action. Challenge those fears. I'll repeat it again.